Hey guys, it's Tim, and this is Pro Wrestling Unlimited. So this past Monday night on Raw, we saw the hashtag Under Siege angle. Now, according to PW Insider, they actually have some very interesting backstage info on this angle. The first thing is that this angle was not done live. This angle was actually a pre-tape before the show. With that, they were actually told to lay it in, make the beatings look and feel as real and as I guess you could say, malicious as possible, and that directive came directly from Vince McMahon. With that, an unnamed superstar actually threw a quote-unquote worked punch that may have actually been a little more real than worked, and because of it, they actually stopped filming, reset the scene, and then went on from there, as I guess they didn't want anything to look too real, or actually be real, I don't know. Also, PW Insider says that they spoke with Curt Hawkins about the actual angle at the New York premiere for the 30 for 30 on Ric Flair this past week. And Hawkins says that he's still a little sore from the actual beatdown. And when you take that into consideration, that he was still sore a few days later from the beatdown, you also have to put into consideration that guys like Finn Balor, Jason Jordan, Seth Rollins, and Dean Ambrose all ended up going out later that night after it was all taped and still had to work their matches on Raw. We would have never known if any of these guys were actually sore after the beatdown if you watched it on Raw. And the other thing, if we didn't know that this was pre-taped before Raw, you would have never known because they did it so seamlessly. So, I mean, that is very interesting that they did pre-tape it. They had to restart one of the scenes because it got a little too real and that some of the guys are still feeling it a few days later. But that's going to do it for this edition of Pro Wrestling Unlimited. Remember to comment below, like and share this video, like us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, subscribe here on YouTube, and follow PWUnlimited.net for the latest in pro wrestling news.